And also, in case nobody else noticed, we still have lockout on.
Yeah, we do.
Ooh, holy crap. That changes everything.
This just
Yes,
got
it
a lot
does.
harder. I thought about keeping
Wow.
that little tidbit to myself for a bit.
We would have noticed pretty quickly,
I
probably, but
noticed. Yeah.
yikes.
That's a
That
lot.
is. That's going to be kind of insane.
This will be
Oh, wow.
fun.
I'm dropping
So,
frames like they're hot.
I guess we are going then for,
This is going to
I'm
be
in the
crazy. I've never
water.
played a four-person lockout, I don't think, before, actually.
Well,
This.
only to 7, so it should be pretty fast, right?
Well, if everyone gets three
Okay.
easy items, then we're going to be left with, emeralds and enchanted books on the card, so.
Well, I'm
True,
surrounded
true.
by water.
Oh,
Let's
yeah, me
lock
too.
Oh, punch down first, obviously, to break the block so your Frostwalker
Oh!
engages.
Oh, the
Yep,
game
I
hasn't
know
started.
that.
I'm thinking I'm
Now
standing
it
here while the
is.
game
Yeah,
has
here we
started,
go.
and
Oh my
No.
goodness.
Where's my
Oh,
Frostwalker?
Frostwalker never works.
Oh
You
my
have to
god,
be
there it
at the
is.
level of the water, and
I
then it's
was.
also if the server is a tiny bit lagged right at the start, it
I'm
might
like equal
also
distance from all the islands around me.
I have one island in front of me, three fourths is water.
Okay, I think I made a decent decision. The rain, though, is gonna hurt.
Why do you say that, War?
Well, because we're gonna get attacked by stuff.
Oh god, no.
Yeah, I don't play Minecraft to fight, man.
Pure hell.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Frostwalker, you're being useful. Good job.
Right. Sure is.
Oh, come on. All right, there we go.
No.
So, what's lockout?
Lockout means that after
When.
one person gets an item, no one else can get that same item. So I just got a piece of
Ooh.
flint, which means no one else can get the flint anymore.
Ooh,
Dang it. That's like
that's
the
rough.
easiest one.
That's why I got it. I had to dig 17 pieces of gravel in order to get it, but I got it.
Well, GG.
Thank
Die,
you.
fool.
Yay.
Oh, what did you get now?
I bet.
I don't know if I want to tell you, but I got the Acacia Sapling.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Congratulations.
I'm not telling you guys what I got.
I wouldn't
So there.
expect you to, so.
Yeah. Oh, little horsies.
You got a painting.
I sure did. I chose correctly by going toward the island with sheep on it. It was a pure crapshoot, though. I couldn't see him from my spawn, so it was totally luck.
That was very fortunate.
Looks like I've stopped dropping frames. Maybe it was just server lag that caused that. I don't know.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you
Jesse and
know.
ours are streaming, so there is the possibility that there might be more lag today.
Uh-oh. I'm losing territory.
Ah, man. That good spawn of theirs.
God damn it, I was going for that bottle. So I give up now.
I refuse to update the map. I'm just gonna hope that when I make
I
this
did
thing an
it.
item.
I'm just gonna lose.
No, don't give up,
Well,
Jesse. You're not
yeah,
allowed to
with
give
that
up.
attitude, definitely. Gotta think positive. With
That's
big
what this
slime.
Minecraft bingo game is all about, team building.
Right. Especially this particular game mode. Dang it, somebody made the mushroom soup, didn't you? I hate you guys. I mean,
I don't know what you're
team
talking about.
building!
Oh boy, this is gonna be fun.
Grab a couple
Oh, I
more
hear
things.
chickens. Oh.
Oh, okay, you made the glass bottle. I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, that's why I was like, that's what I was going for. Let me double check. Oh, shoot.
You know,
It was my bottle.
I
that
do
means the
not
clay
know.
pot is probably not far behind.
Hi, chickens. I'm gonna murder you.
There's no clay on this stupid island. Okay, I picked a bad island. I gotta update now because if somebody's got that clay pot, then it's not worth my time to be looking for clay. Go.
Not worth my time to be looking for clay.
It's probably not worth my time either, but points are points, and I think I'm going to go. I think I'd rather get the good, cheap, and easy points.
There are no easy points.
This is also kind of true.
It's a crazy, insane game mode.
Can you? Yes, you can. Wow. You ever played this game before, War? You mine coal with a wooden pick. Yes, you can.
Yep.
I'm not kidding. This is a question that I, as I'm breaking the coal, I'm thinking, this thing is about to just get destroyed, isn't it?
That's light gray clay. I'm sorry, dye, right?
Correct.
He says begrudgingly.
I've been looking at it on the card.
Light gray has the little swoosh at the end, doesn't it? Isn't that just regular gray?
It is. Well, it's whatever one you make with black ink sac and bone meal combined. I don't remember what its actual name is in the game at the moment.
Okay. I'm confused because now I'm thinking that's how you make gray, but then how do you make a light gray? God dang, it's when you made the pot. Probably like just now.
Yep, you're correct.
Okay.
Oh,
I did consider making it.
Hi, puppy.
Oh, boy.
Minecart rolls.
Uh-oh. Someone's gonna win.
Yeah.
I'm murdering chickens before I go hunting for this minecart rolls bullshit, because I don't want to starve to death under there.
I'd like it if you starve to death.
I know.
Me too.
I wish I had some mushroom soup, though, to eat, but, you know, times are tough.
That's
well,
right.
You know, I made a mushroom soup because I thought that, you know, I would win a video game. And, yeah, so.
I have a steak
can. Done what I did.
That'll teach ya.
Yeah. I have a steak cantina bowl. That's like mushroom soup, right?
I really hope I don't fall into a ravine.
I hope you do fall into a ravine. You see how there are two sides to every argument?
I mean, we weren't having an argument. Are we arguing, War?
Well, we could argue very easily. I'd be more than happy to argue.
I love arguing.
Yeah. Well, I don't. I hate arguing.
Oh, I only get into relationships so I can argue. And then I get right out. It's fun. My OkCupid profile just says, loves to argue.
Oh boy.
Zombie groans, minecart rolls.
Biting.
These are all good noises.
Alright, let's see. If I were me, yeah, I'm pretty sure that I am. What would I want to go for
are
next?
Are you, though? Are you?
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, okay. Okay.
There's
just
no
had to be
denying
sure that
it.
You were sure. Sometimes I wonder about myself.
You know, I don't think I've made a second furnace in this game in a long time. What is the matter with me?
Not enough practice playing bingo, apparently.
I guess. Or just playing with these guys where there's just not much
okay,
of a competition.
Before,
BAM!
Gets that.
I don't take offense, because I don't care.
Steal that from T-Dubs.
Well, I just found a nice zombie spawning room and got the spawner down, so...
Nya-na-na-na-na-na, I believe are the words you're looking for.
Okay. It's a big risk making something that's kind of expensive without upgrading the card or updating the card.
Yes, it is.
Did anyone update?
I feel like updating the card is just a waste of time sometimes.
It doesn't take very long. I was glad when Bingo originally came out, it used to be that maps updated much slower. And then Mojang actually fixed things for once and made it so it updates pretty quickly. So.
Sweet!
Gonna give up.
I got the two I needed.
Let's see. What should I be going for now? I should probably be going for that.
Just dig down.
You know what? Why do I keep breaking my
make
bench?
Make that stupid axe.
Okay. Now we can break this.
One time I don't need a saddle.
Oh, yes.
Actually, I could go for this. That would be smart.
Spider.
I'm totally going Diamond Axe.
Absolutely.
No, I'm going Diamond Axe.
It's the only smart thing to do.
No, I called it.
You guys should both go for the Diamond Axe. It's
definitely the right thing to do. Anyone want to play some Golden Axe?
Oh, yes, I finally got one. Suck it.
Let the trash talk begin.
Oh, boy. Oh, it's that one, too. Darn it. Oh, no, Ward already gotten that one. Okay. I just made the book. All right, well, I'll get my enchanting table. I'll get the enchanted book. It's not a problem.
Well, that was a lucky chest.
Oh, okay. Nope, I don't want to be here. Never mind. Don't suck it anymore. I'm poisoned so bad.
Well, let me take it out of my mouth.
Oh, hooray. Okay,
I'm going to die. I'm going to die down here.
Oh, I'm going to die down here too. Yikes. Okay.
I got to update because I got to know what you guys are doing.
I found a witch. I'm dead.
That's good. You know, you should ask her some questions.
Shit.
Are you a nice witch?
Probably not. They're not nice witches.
Hmm.
Well...
Let's see. What is there left to go for that nobody's gonna get soon? Not a lot.
Well, let me just tell you. Don't go for the spider web.
Hey, don't tell me what to do, guy.
Boom.
Fine, go for the spider web. See if I care.
Ah, crap. You know what? If I had just noticed a second sooner that the spider web was still on the map, or on the...
Almost nighttime.
I can't word. Activator rails come in my dungeon chest. Interesting.
In the minecart chests, and then, the crazy new, 1.4, I guess, is now, or 1.9.4 is from February or something. But yeah, they changed all loot tables. There's crazy stuff.
I know, Goth Fairy. I saw it just a second too late as T-Dubs was making it. I totally dropped the ball on that.
I need to cook my chicken or I'm going to die. What height am I at? 42? Yeah, I'm not near anything else. That's
There's
good.
A bunch.
Well, I at least got one.
Alright. Food eaten. Brian's still alive. Everybody's happy.
What's up, Armor?
I'm late. How you doing? What's up, everybody?
Don't worry, I'm eating tacos.
I'm good. Jealous.
From Taco Hell.
Sounds like a lovely place.
I have got this actually. Now. Oh, would you stop? Would you learn to click, War? Oh, no! T-Dub's already got it! I hate you!
I love you.
What is still available?
Whee! War can't click anymore because he's too busy clicking cookies.
How did I not notice that?
All right, let's take a risk down here.
Die by witch.
Whoa.
The guy did.
That was not the type of risk I meant to take right there. Alright, from here, can I see anything good? Yes. Oh, but someone already got that. Darn it.
Yeah, right? I'm having that same problem all over the place.
Yep.
Holy crap, I might have to actually go for the Diamond Axe.
Somebody already got that darn it problem. Okay, this is not going to work. I need blocks.
I don't want to get it, though. Oh, that is a cave spider spawner, and I'm bit. We need to run. We need to run. We need to be faster runners.
GG.
Yeah, get your GGs ready. That golden apple on the bar. That's another cave spider right there. Oops. Oh, God, he's in my face right now. Did they fix the pathing on cave spiders or something?
Trying to dig down like crazy person. Try not to hit lava.
Whenever someone asks, did they fix X, you know, my default answer is always, are you kidding? But
I'm hearing the silence and I'm thinking, okay, the question was really, really stupid, wasn't it?
Okay, I'm still missing something important. It's back over there. Yuck.
Lag.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of lag, actually.
Ooh, oh, no. All right, I'm dead. Skeleton shot me off my bridge over the lava.
Nice. Should get a better
server. I should.
Hey, who's got a golden shovel? This guy!
That's what I was trying to get. So I guess it's just as well. Okay, if I wanted to get more things, yes, let's try to do that.
I need to go down. Ooh, there's lapis.
I think we're going to win.
First time I found lapis with no freaking lapis on the card. I'm going to grab this lapis anyway. It's a matter of principle.
It's lapis.
I found, like, I don't know, 4 or 5 chests, and there was no book. Oh, God. No emerald. Do emeralds? Wait, are emeralds in chests?
They are in mineshaft chests.
Yeah, okay. Then there were.
But not dungeon chests.
Ooh, redstone.
Incredibly unlucky. I found at least 2 mineshaft chests and then 2 dungeon chests.
Oh, so, I hear lava. I came close to swimming.
You should. It's warm.
It's very warm.
I found emeralds. Ooh, I'm going to get the emerald. Yeah.
Yes, please do. Make sure the war doesn't get it.
Dang it.
War, you know me. I always find the emerald.
I wish I would have realized that I had this bucket sooner because I'm right down here by lava and having a bucket is amazing for that.
Yeah, I wish I'd had that.
Okay, here we go.
To make an iron pickaxe.
I'm
faster.
Kind of hoping for a miracle here with the diamond axe, because I don't see anything else that's going to really
seal it for you.
If we have to start looking for those food items, oh my god. I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that.
Let's see. All right, I have a plan for what I'm going to try to do. Will I be successful?
Oh, come on, diamonds.
Who knows?
I'm not blind, right? There are no diamonds here.
Win.
What did you get?
Told you I got the emerald.
Oh, okay. God, jeez.
No, I did not win bingo. Don't worry. I'm not that lucky. I'm still like 5 behind. What's our lockout?
Lockout goal is 7.
Yeah, I'm at 5 behind. There's no way. I don't have sugar, so I can't make cake, pie, or cookie.
Fuck? Oh my god, where are these skeletons coming from? God damn it.
You know what, Gothary? You might be right.
I see. Someone has an expert shoe-in asset who's giving good advice in the chat. I see how it works.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay, ooh, I do have wood. Uh-oh. What happened there?
Oh, armor moved to a different channel for a moment. I'm going to move there as well.
Okay. It's just one piece of gold around the melon, right?
Yeah, the gold nuggets spread around, yeah.
Oh, why did I place the wrong frickin' block?
Did you place your gold block instead of your furnace?
No!
What do we need lapis for?
Your words say no, but your voice says yes.
Everybody do the melon dance. Whoops. What am I doing?
Everyone do the melon dance?
Oh, I found gold finally.
I'm also looking for
John
a melon
Google
right now.
Melon dance. Whoops.
There.
Okay, so while we do the melon dance, let's keep our search.
Oh,
for
did you cook melon seeds? Is that how you're trying to get your melon?
Dude, are you ghosting?
No.
Okay.
Is that watching
someone else's
chat?
Well, you probably found melon
seeds,
because I found melon seeds, and I didn't even think to grow the melon.
How do we make an enchanted book?
Well, then that just proves it right there. My chat likes me more than they like you.
The enchanted book you're probably going to have to find unless you can build an enchanting table, which is extremely unlikely.
Oh. Lorgon's
That's
farming.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, if you found diamonds, you should probably make a axe instead of an enchanted.
Oh, I found spiders. Chests.
So are villages on or no?
Villages are on, but with small biomes, it is very unlikely that you will find one. They're relatively rare with the tiny biomes that are in this terrain generation.
Well, that's lucky. I never find a dungeon.
Hooray, I can eat.
I found pumpkin seeds in this chest.
Okay, let's go back and check our melon.
Oh, hey, guys. Guess what?
Getting points. I see
yes.
it.
Look which one I got.
No. Which one did you get?
You need to go check.
Oh, the enchanted book. No way.
Yeah, I found two.
Oh, wow.
And there's a saddle. Why? It's the first time ever I find a saddle.
Is that a skeleton?
And
if that
a name
is a skeleton,
tag.
I need a skeleton right now. Holy shit.
That might be the first time anyone's ever said that.
I need one to die in the sunlight and produce one bone.
The stupid melon, man.
I'm looking for a pumpkin.
I have pumpkin seeds. Do you want them?
Yeah, you guys go meet up.
Yep, right?
I honestly think that would be a good use of your time. You should do it.
I know, right?
Oop. I need some Depth Strider.
Dungeon.
Hi, skeleton. We're going to kick you outside of the protective rooftop here so you burn to death. Please burn to death faster. He is not burning to death.
Did he find shade? Those clever skeletons.
Here we go.
And he didn't drop a bone. Well,
Crap. There we go.
In the hopes of having
one. And he blew up my water. God dang it.
Shouldn't try.
What a guy.
Ah, freaking ghost blocks.
It's a game, Bojang.
I'm just slowly walking around at this point. I can't walk any faster or I'll starve.
Why haven't you guys found diamonds yet?
Ghost blocks, because that's why.
That's not a bad idea. Maybe I should just head downstairs and try to beat everybody to diamonds. Let's give it a shot.
I am amazed at how much running around down at diamond level I am doing and not finding anything. It's unreal.
Ooh, you know what? Before I do that...
Lorgon, please win.
Hey, no. Root for war.
Yeah, I'm going to need to do this, actually.
I guess we'll eat this golden apple since I don't have any other food.
Oh. I had
and
a golden apple
didn't
once.
Fill me up. Are you for real? Let's go check on the melons, I guess.
Oh, I hear something over here.
Oh, come on, guy. Become melons! No other food? I have no other food. I have spider eyes.
Let's see what we can discover down here.
I am still at 11, right? Yep. I guess let's just pick a direction and dig in it.
Well, if War's going to try to branch mine for diamonds, I'm going to make myself a furnace so that I can survive another few minutes.
Because you figure you've got that time?
I got at least a few.
You know what's going to happen? I'm going to find diamonds, but I'm going to find, like, two.
That would be pretty funny. Oh, gosh, I hear lava.
Oh, right.
Always. Oh, no, I don't want you. I do not want you. Go away.
I'm on the precipice of starving to death. That would be bad, because I have half a heart.
I'm on the precipice of dying to death to the bad guys.
Odds are, before I can actually finish cooking this food, I will starve to death.
Yeah.
This is unbelievable. How have none of us found melon or diamonds yet?
I'm not in an area by melons.
I found, like, enough gold to make Midas jealous.
Okay, I'm looking to starve to death. And I ran out of timber.
I forget if guys can hit through a corner right here. Let's hope no.
Oh.
Go check on that melon again.
Seems like a perfectly reasonable thing to do, right? Just hope. Hope for the best.
Didn't die, but I'm going to start.
Okay, now, ironically, I need to...
And
get
I found
that.
Another dungeon. Oh. Level up.
Oh, gosh darn it. I need these things.
You're next, Lorgon. Better hurry up.
I'm next.
Don't
on
die
what?
Down there. Oh, until we have to say GG for you.
I see.
I died. I found another dungeon, and a skeleton shot me when I was too
high. Oh no, I placed these blocks. Darn it. I was so desperate to stay alive that I placed my iron blocks.
Not the worst.
Now I want them back.
I'm
I'm like, okay. There's a lot of rage in me right now. I'm containing it best I can, but there's a lot of rage.
See if I can get back to my stuff.
I wonder if I can find that zombie dungeon I was just in.
I wonder if there are any diamonds in this map.
I actually, for you, turned diamond generation off.
Have I been in this cave?
I've been watching Lorgon's programming videos, and I felt confident enough to turn your diamond generation off.
Boy.
What a guy.
I mean, I found an emerald and no diamond.
I found a lot of creepers.
That's something.
Ekiv is making jokes.
Yeah.
He thinks this is funny.
Who?
Ekiv.
Oh. Hey, Ekiv. Thanks for laughing at, you know, this incredibly painful experience. Probably the worst day of my life right now.
If only we hadn't been so strategic in the beginning, going in opposite directions like this.
About 25 minutes have passed.
Wow.
That's how lockout goes. Every once in a while, it goes really fast because someone manages to get a bingo. But the times when it doesn't, it ends up like this.
So, how many eggs do you need for the pumpkin pie?
Just one.
One.
I gotta find a chicken.
I feel like I've babied this melon plant. Like, so it's like the best treated melon plant in the history of melon plants. And the fact that it isn't growing me a melon right now is really offensive. Like, I'm offended.
Gothfairy's in your chat, right?
I believe so, yeah.
Okay.
I found an egg.
Just checking for no reason.
I found another egg.
Oh, crap. I broke my pick.
Found three eggs. Sugar, pumpkin pie, egg. No particular order.
Oh, that is another dungeon? Are you kidding me? Oh, shit, I fell in it.
Okay, at this point, I just mercifully need it to be over. You know what? I probably could have killed an...
Why did you just get cut off?
I didn't. I cut myself off because I just thought of something, and I'm an idiot, and I should have realized it sooner.
That's why I asked if Gothfairy was in your chat. I'm surprised she didn't tell you.
How do you make,
Tell me what?
Cake? Whatever you're an idiot about.
Wheat.
Because I expect you might be an idiot about a particular aspect of what's going on. But then I would have expected that she would have given you good advice.
Yeah?
Two sugar, three buckets of milk.
It might have been a more recent development, though. Did I pick up that, let's put this down.
Okay, that's something I definitely need. I don't know why I came all the way over here to do this.
Since I have no hope of winning.
I am surprised, since we have so many people at 6 for a while now, that it actually is lasting this long. Like, lockout games in general do tend to last a long time, but I expected with so many people so close that someone was going to get unstuck. And it just hasn't happened.
Gothfairy wasn't here. She popped out to get some food real quick.
I see.
But I bet you then that could be it, because, yeah. Oh, beautiful. Oh, thank you. Okay. Come on now. Swim up, you beautiful swimmer guy.
There will be no swimming.
Oh, come on. You got to swim up faster than that.
Three buckets of milk for a cake? Jesus Christ. Okay.
Tomorrow. Nope.
You know, in that case, I'm just going to go check.
Ignore what's happening in the chat. It's not important anymore. It's definitely not something you need to be concerned about.
I think he's lying.
Woo!
I got the diamond axe.
Dang it! God dang it!
Did you just get the diamonds too?
No, I got the minecart with TNT.
Oh.
So
did you have any light? Did you have any light to grow your melon?
Yeah, I did. Okay. I had lights all around.
That's what
it.
I
that
thought you might be forgetting.
Part.
It's very easy to forget the light source when night vision is on.
I had that TNT or that gunpowder for so long too. I can't believe I didn't notice it.
Wow.
That was close. What was the difference in time there?
If we go back in the chat, 1687, 1685, wow. 2 seconds. Wow. And I specifically didn't pick up my furnace because I was like, hopefully I will not need this anymore. And that might have saved me the time that I needed.
God.
Wow, that was close.
God.
That's hilarious.
Dang. I wish I would have noticed that sooner. Oh man.
Well, we made it really exciting for the viewers.
Yeah, that was a good game.